Silver Creek home is rattled when an SUV rams through a garage. That accident happened in the 1700 block of Grange Hall about 5 o'clock this afternoon. Police say the teen driver of the SUV went left of center, overcorrected, and then crashed into that garage. The teen was cited for failure to control. No injuries were reported.